Ah, our ascension. A stairway of questions. The stealth audacity of our Tower of Babel. If not a united us, then who will architect our stairway into the singularity? My ravenous stare is still amazed at these visionary artists, heroic dreamers, and mystic revealers. Is this everlasting moment undressing to a harmonious ascension, or has it absconded creation to threatened shadows, tiptoeing the minefield of our fears? Are we embracing our birthright creatorship? Or are we all luggaged with so many unanswered questions? We are weary and ready to outsource creation beneath these zeros and ones. Is artificial intelligence an oxymoron, a condom to the soul? As it asphyxiate in the ejaculate of our own malnourished reflection? And when the singularity comes of age, as it must, if not a unified, fearless us, then who? Who will sculpt the masks that tomorrow will wear? Who will decide what to hide and what to bear? Unity logic. Harmony for us all. Today is the future of my yesterday. And what is the status of our creation? The pandemic of poverty cured. A sustainable climate relationship. Random universal access to information. The barbarism of war sleeps with the dinosaurs. Have no fear. Today, the ascension is in good human hands.